This guy was running in first place at the World Triathlon Finals, but just before the finish line, he got really disoriented and couldn't continue the race. But then his big brother, who was running right behind him in second place, stopped to help him finish the race, sacrificing his last chance of winning. He helped his little brother to run the last 100 meters as the whole crowd cheered them on, and even pushed him so he would cross the finish line first. Simply a guy being a true big brother.